Buddy, this is me. I'm in Boston. This is my apartment. And it's a Saturday night, actually. It's 9:15-ish, 9:10. And I thought I'd just make a little tape of what I do here and what my day seems like and there's different things I do and all that good stuff. So I guess I'll start with a tour. So, let's go! Okay, we'll start over here. This is the window. Let me spit over my TV here. Oops. Don't mind the music. This is what it looks like outside my window. A little attractive view, don't you think? This is another building. Let's open a window for a minute. Hold on.
Okay, let's take a look outside for a minute.
Hold on, let me just get a better... Okay, this is Tremont Street. There's the Common. There's Boylston Street. And there's the Common even more. And there's the Capitol. And this Cambridge, those three light red lights. Hold on. It's sideways, but that's down by the theaters. That's the Emerson College Theater.
Okay, we're back inside. There's my closet. And my computer table, my stereo, my futon. Oh, I should have taken that down.
There's my bed. It's one of my speakers. It's one of my bills. Big pile of bills. What else is new? My dresser. Look at my feet.
Now, let's see if I can get down that phone. Let's see.
Hello.
Okay. This is one of my phones. This is one of the posters I have.
My brother's painting. The rubber chicken. Above the window, of course.
There's the Camaro poster. All the different years of Camaro. I love that poster.
There's my television. My cable boxes. The VCR I'm borrowing from John. My bed again. That thing I should have taken down. That's actually my shirt that Kim's parents gave me. And it's a drying rack because I don't want to put it in the dryer and shrink it.
Beavis and Butthead. My police patches, my big calendar. As you can see, I'm a little bit behind. Let me start crossing out days.
Today is Saturday, the 12th. The 12th of March, 1990. Four.
Robin gave me that and that. I got that at home. He was in my head. It's Kim's schedule. Card Kim gave me when I left. Kim and I. This is the sign that I stole, borrowed. My schedule.
Run another rubber chicken.
It's the Kim shrine that everyone talks about when they come here. They have to pray to. Hold on 1 second. My wire's cold. Okay, back to the Kim shrine. This is the Kim shrine. My ugly printer with a note from Kim as usual. Oh, look at that. There's another picture of Kim and I. This little packet that Kim's mom gave me.
Who's probably watching this right now.
Serenity is not freedom from the storm, but peace amid the storm. And oh boy, we're in hurricane here. And there's my mirror. Long Island, the Great South Bay, all my friends, Kim and I. My Yankees banner. My other speaker that's up there. Oh, there's some lights. I hope they didn't screw it up too much. There's all my junk on top, you're not supposed to see. My clock, my dad's hat, my friends, my dad's shield. There's my brother's self-portrait. My CDs and other assorted garbage, school stuff. My boots. This is the table where I do all my work. All my reading, stuff like that. The lamp that I've used to light my room, I'm not using the floodlights and I used to read with. This is the couch that I got from my friend downstairs. It's small, but it works. God. That's what the couch looks like. And this is the futon I forgot to show you. I have a bedspread on it, so it looks nice. I don't know, you can get good at that. And let's see, well, there's my good luck poster.
As we walk through, Matt stepped in the garbage can.
There's some wire. Okay. And here's my filthy bathroom. Soda bottles. All my stuff. It's a pretty nice bathroom. Works for me. A sink. Covered in all my garbage.
You can't have toothbrushes?
I don't think so. Is my toilet bowl, without opening it, because you can just imagine what it looks like. There's the brush I use to clean it. Kim's hair dryer, which is really my hair dryer, but she's the only one who uses it. Some good stuff there. My beautiful shower. My radio I listen to in the morning. Oh boy, that heat lamp is hot. My soap, the drain. I don't have a stopper for my tub, so I stick a rag in. My shampoo, the other side. Towels, my hamper, which is pretty much empty as you can see because I just did my laundry. I'm such a good boy. And this is my waist, which you can see there isn't much of anything in either. Looks like I did my laundry. So as we mosey on over here, here are my CDs. Here's my keys and wallet and junk. My bullshit repellent. And this is my assorted office supplies. Gem clips and lead for my pencils, extra checks, stapler, flash, gotta have a flashlight. And of course my notebooks, as you can see. This is a new one. Have notes in them. Actually, that's my third one, or my fourth one for constitutional law, my third one for civil procedure. And those are all the others down there that they already had completed. Here's the milk crates I got from the supermarket for free that I stacked my books in. I hope this is coming. The bulk is good. I use this as a bookcase. And they have other piles of stuff there. As you can see, there's books about law all over the place. On the futon, on the table, civil procedure and property, because that's what I'm working on this weekend, use some butthead, my tissues for my runny nose, my work schedule, so I can keep track of what I'm doing, my law dictionary, my bar review crap, that big orange folder is my outlines, all kinds of other stuff, my boots, and this is the foyer area. Hi, Jocelyn, I'm just going to this picture again. I can show the bathroom lights, I guess. If I could find the switch. Oh, this is the picture we took in Vermont that my dad made the frame for, which is really nice. My dad. And there's a Star Wars poster my friend gave me. Let me turn the light on first. We'll walk over here. There's a little sneak preview, but don't look over there yet. This is the poster my friend gave me. This is the foyer of my apartment. And this is my Cheers poster. Can't live in Boston without a Cheers poster. All the old crew. And as you can see, this is the foyer going into the apartment. There's a little doorway here. The bathroom's right there. And there's another little doorway here. And then you come, this is my door. This looks like something that you would probably see if you were living in an apartment without any security, but that doesn't work anymore, see? Doesn't do anything. My fuse box, my front door, my locks. As you can see, two of them are locked. The third one I'm not worried about yet. Okay, the kitchen. This is my coffee maker. My Swiss Miss cocoa mix. Car keys and house keys from home. The garbage can, the floor. Ooh, that's something good to show, Chris. Leave your stove on. Real smart. And here's my refrigerator. Yes, as you can tell, it's stocked. We have water. Is it frozen? Yeah, it is frozen. How about that? This juice I have? I have two juices in here. Milk. This is what I'm going to have for dinner tomorrow. So I have apple-filled donuts, some bacon, coffee, bread, cheese for grocery safety, Dole salad. We have some apples. I have a little onions in there, too. We have ketchup. Mine's with the sesame sauce. Assortment of Coca-Cola. Mustard, peanut butter, gotta have salad dressing, gotta have mayonnaise, and we have butter. What else? And we have eggs too. But this is the important part. This is what I am very proud of. A full freezer. We have ice cream. We have breadsticks. We have veal patties. We have tons of steak. We have Chinese. We have chicken. We have coffee. We have everything. Yummy, yummy. This is where my eyes get tired. Up here we have assorted stuff. Assorted stuff, real exciting. We're gonna look back in this and be using lab, aren't we? I still have this pen in my hand. Why do I have that in my hand? Then we have Bounty. Then we have popcorn. Then we we have the old air freshener, because sometimes it smells in here. And of course, my stove and my oven. Lots of fun. My microwave and my cabinets. Let's see. Whoop. Dishes, my macaroni and cheese stash, my book shop mugs, measuring glass. I think I'm losing the cord here. Hold on 1 second. Okay. So all kinds of assorted stuff. It's my lunch stuff. Hamburger helper, which I'll never eat again. Rice, and all kinds of noodle mixes, and candy, and pasta. You gotta have Toastums, Pop-Tarts, barbecue sauce, towels, and, hold on 1 second. My toaster oven, towels, cookbooks, the bowl, ha ha ha. Salt and pepper, pot holders. Oops. And then my lovely little sink. Let's see if you can smell the water on the videotape. And there you have the garbage disposal, which is right there. Watch this. Isn't that exciting? Well, let's see. What else can I have? Show you my cabinets down here. Okay, roaches, hide. What do we got here? This is my laundry detergent. Okay, we got stuff down here. All your under the sink stuff, like garbage bags and stuff. Down here we have pots and pans. Very nice. Utensils. Down here we have barbed wire stuff and a popcorn popper. And here we have missiles. Very fancy. My microwave, which is the one from home. Hold on, let me see if there's anything else I want. This is the hallway going outside. The elevators. Laundry room. Down the other way, which I have no reason to go down here. Here's my lovely computer, and there's the hard drive for it, and my desk that I do all my computing at, and my answering machine. I think I showed you this already. This is real exciting stuff. My portable phone. As you can see, the ceilings are very high here. Very, very high. And there's the window again. What a lovely apartment this is. Now I'm going to set up. Let me set this up. Well, here I am in Boylston. So I gave you the tour. The reason why John isn't here right now is because he's in Worcester, Massachusetts, watching Rush on stage, which should have started. He should be screaming his guts out right now in the dark, lighting things on fire. yeah, he went to see Rush tonight with Joe, another guy we go to school with. Trying to think of what else I can tell you. Today I was working on property. I was a little bit behind because when I was working on my new court stuff, my brief and my memo and all that fun stuff that I love so much. So I've been playing catch up most of the day. Yesterday was my friend Andrew's birthday. Actually, it was the day before. We had a party last night, so we had fun at the party and hung out. And I got home like 2 in the morning or something. And I was feeling a little sick this morning with a sore throat and I don't know, my face is all puffed and my sinus is bothering me. But I feel better now. I think it was just because I hadn't been out, stayed up late, had fun, like, you know, hanging out and stuff and screaming and singing and stuff and dancing. So I think that was pretty much what it was. I don't know if you can feel this, and you probably can't because you're on video, but it's really hot in here right now. I'd show you stuff, but I don't think you could see it. Let's see. What are some of the things that I do in here? Basically, I sit here, hold this, I press the button, turn the TV on, and watch some TV. Most of the time, I sit here and do my work. Today, for the first time in a while, I went to sit on a few times and some work. It only made me tired. So, I'm not going to do that again. That's why I didn't do it in the first place. that's it for now. I have some property to do, but then again, I always have some property to do. I always have some contracts to do, courts, civil procedure. You know, fun stuff. Lots of fun. Yeah. Other than that, everything's good. Everything's fine. I miss everybody at home, but I'm doing okay. I'm doing what I can do, and whatever I can't do, I don't. You know, I take it day by day, inch by inch, step by step, hour by hour. You feel good a few hours, other hours you're tired, and you put the stuff down, and you go to sleep, or you play a video game, or you call John and ask him. But, for the most part, that's just about it in my lovely life here in Boston, Massachusetts. Well, I'll sign off for now. If I have to work with the chemistry at all, so it's not like I'm trying to be funny or something. Okay, I'll try a little later. Bye. Okay, here we are. It's the next day. It's Sunday now, and this is what it looks like on the outside. Focusing. Amazing. Here's Jack's joke shot.
Let's do this stuff here.
And let's take a look way outside. See what it looks like in the daytime.
Hold on one second.
Okay, here we are. Here's the comet. The snow's finally melting. Back bay. And on this side. Building and theaters in South Boston. Let's see, anything else interesting? That's the T station, the other T station. I'm sure the Sunday traffic to Baskin Robbins. And let's come back inside. There we go. Yes, my windows are dirty. Hold on.
And this is what it looks like when it's sunny in my room. As you can see, it's 2 minutes after one. And I'm doing work as usual, a cup of coffee. And as you can see on the calendar, hold on 1 second. It is now Sunday, the 13th of March, 1994. And I'm gonna call John to see if he wants to come over and play with the video camera.
This is from John's room, as you can tell from a different perspective. That those big buildings are already in, so
it's a better super spot.
Right. How would you know? And there's the building that we both had the view of. And he has two windows. It's a bastard. And that one's dirty. And that's just nice. Let's see. There's John. He's hiding. Here's his fish. Who attacks everything. The fish from hell. And his fireplace. That doesn't work, but it's pretty. And the stupid crest that's on it. And his Mustang picture.
Wait.
What? What do you want me to show next?
I don't know. Nothing in here, but
he thinks it's dirty, but he just had somebody stay over last night. So, there's his computer. He went to see Rush last night. He's all excited about that. Show the shark. Get the shark.
The shark?
Yeah. This is what we do for fun. We sit around and act like idiots. There it is, Rush. That's a cool shirt. I like that shirt.
Turn that fucking thing off, Chris.
There's loft.
I'm cursing.
That's okay. I don't care. Everybody will love it.
Thank you.
It's your personality.
Thank you. Okay, then. Goodbye. No, not yet. Please.
No. This is entertainment system. What else is there to show in here? Well, you have a boring room, John.
I have a boring room. Your room is just so cluttered, it's not funny.
Oh, fuck you.
You need a new room.
Well, this is John's room. It's much bigger than mine. But what can I tell you?
Because I'm cooler than Chris's.
Yeah.
He doesn't have much of a life. Because he can't see, goddamn. That's right.
And there's this couch that he's so proud of.
That's right. Very proud.
So did you take a shower today or what?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Why the fuck do you think not?
I don't know. You're wearing the same clothes, but then again, so am I. I came over, let me explain what happened.
I only went to get donuts in these clothes. I took them off and took a shower.
Yeah, John had Joe over last night.
Kim, I don't get excited that I took these clothes.
Oh God.
Where's Chris?
It's okay. Relax.
I'm sorry, Chris. I mean, Chris. Bye. Bye. Hi, Danielle. Are you there?
Everybody's probably watching this now. Her parents.
I don't want her parents to watch it. Why do you keep putting me in the fan video? Turn it off.
All right, we're leaving. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye.